The Manila International Airport Authority said that no flights were affected and the magnitude 7 earthquake that hit Abra did not cause damage to NAIA. The MIAA management in a statement announced that none of NAIA's runways, taxiways and terminal buildings sustained any damage. Meanwhile, the Civil Aviation Authority of the Philippines also announced that the airports in Lawag, Vigan, Lingayen, Rosales and San Fernando did not incur any damage.